So, a pedestrian was hit and killed this morning by a vehicle in Sacramento. CHP said this happened around 5:15 a.m. on the eastbound lanes of Highway 50 near I-5. Lanes were closed for a short time after the incident, but have since reopened. Officials are investigating exactly how this happened.